come back.
Sworn I saw you die in that crash.
What crash?
We both were in a plane accident. I lost my leg during the crash. Still don't know what happened to you.
I was pulled out of the plane and dragged to a shed. Then the Soviets attacked and we got here.
You know this person?
Yes. We flew in the same squadron before the shed. And this man here is a Soviet.
I'm not a Soviet. If anything, you're the threat. You let Alexei die.
You really think that's my fault? Wouldn't reckon they gassed your whole bloodline.
Peter, come with me.
Who do you think you are?
You wanted the so-called Soviet in the same room.
Go.
Does Fritz think you're a Soviet?
Well, ever since I dragged him to the shed, he woke up for a second and got the wrong idea. He kept mumbling random stuff.
I think it's best you keep distance. When we arrive at who knows where, we can be free.
Do we still have time to get off?
No. We're departing in a minute.
Hey, what's your name?
Wilhelm.
We didn't leave anyone in the shed, right?
I don't think I saw anyone else.
I think we're fine now.
Bridget? Hello?
August. Has she been in a crash recently?
Yes.
She's dead.
Internal bleeding.
What is the passenger count?
They seem to be at more than full capacity. We count for 5,000, however, it may be twice as much.
It may become quite hectic.